will be my video tribute to Richard Bach, an author. I have read only two books of you, The Seagull and Illusions. But both of them had left me such an impact that gratefulness comes from the bottom of my heart. The Seagull, I have read it so many times in different languages. I had read the Bible, I had read the Vedas, I had read Bhagavad Gita, scriptures and scriptures, many books. But none of them had left me with such a feeling of gratefulness, inspiration, and freedom and love as Jonathan Livingstone Seagull. It is the book that made me cry so many times, the tears of joy. It was something that made me not feel so lonely when I was feeling bad. For me, it is the it is the most sacred book ever written. At least the most sacred book I have ever read. And for this, I want to show my gratefulness. It would be my highest honor if Richard Bach would see this video. The video of thank you. And even if not, I am still happy. Because Jonathan Livingstone Seagull is within us all. Because it is our true nature.